proud to say that I am now part of the DeMolay, and I got initiated this summer. This video was part when it was like my DeMolay camp, and I bring a friend with me, Dominic.
Before
the training, Dad Kaka, he showed us what the whistle means, like what he's doing right now.
Team presenter, full glory!
We divided as a team. Dom's team is Halo Halo, and my team is Crusaders. We got the red team, and the red flag. Don't make the flag touch the ground or by itself. The first activity was to make our own tent.
Without the help of
adults.
Are you sure?
Yep. In here we were the first ones to make our tent. Here I was holding the flag to protect it. After setting the tent, it gotten darker, so we had to eat. And I forgot to tell you guys that there was something called buddy system. And it means like you have to have a buddy or else you'll lose a point. We ate boodle fight. We did the boodle fight. It means like eat like anything on the table, basically.
Just
ate
the fried chicken.
I bet you like it.
Yes, I like the chicken.
Eat all the chicken and steal some chicken to your teammate.
After our dinner, we got taught knot tying, like knots. And it was...
What kind of knots?
Square knot, and I forgot the other ones, but I know how to do them.
This one.
So you have to practice.
Like that. Right? Going under like that. Okay? This is standing.
Go in.
Go under. And then go around.
Why are they taught about the knot tying to you guys?
For survival training example, if we're like in a situation that we can't do without a knot.
Mm-hmm.
Like, also, like, if we have to tie a tree or... Yeah.
So, basically, survival.
Yeah.
Crusader!
Full glory!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
We were taught how to bandage people's head. Like, example, if they're bleeding, we need, like, to put, like, direct pressure, like, tourniquet. Like, if you guys know what tourniquet means.
Just in case you need you're in distress, you need the help. You need the whistle. Tie on your hook on your life belt.
Not all
bears
will have a whistle, but at least one of your
buddies.
Dom.
I have one more.
Oh, this is Dom.
Oh, yeah, you can swim with your buddies. Okay? If you don't have to, want to.
I don't know.
Kabibigatan si Dom. Gabriel. Fast pala siya pag nakastan.
Save the show for last. gonna move it to this one.
Oh, are you guys doing your skit there?
No, we don't. We don't have a skit.
He said like B10D, blah, blah, blah. Bro, I am Bulon. Like, you cannot get me to say this word.
Give
me a third object, I'll juggle.
Rock.
Give me a third one. We're not good at singing, so it's just a cappella.
Yeah. Do I?
Oh, there's no sound. Yeah, there's no sound.
You guys can do it. I believe in you. Hello, hello.
Let's go, okay, ready?
Depend on my inner.
We sang it a lot throughout our childhood.
And
so we don't need it.
This is for you.
Who's childhood?
Alright. Ready? This is a serious song. The best song ever.
Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mother comes to the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Two, three
little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. One little monkey jumping on the bed. He fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Yay!
Woohoo!
This song next, right?
The skit?
No, we're doing our skit last.
We're alternate.
I don't have a skit.
No, sing!
Like we're alternate.
Okay. Oh, center here. Oh, crap!
Woohoo!
Yeah! We are the Crusaders. We're performing three songs tonight. First one is by Bruno Mars, and it's Count on Me.
Good, I want to hear it. Go, Rowan!
Can we sing with you?
Yeah. Count with us.
Count on
sing
me.
With us.
Oh, no,
wait.
Go.
Wait.
Count on us.
Oh, no, I'm cheating.
Aspen. Wow,
nice.
Wow, Berlin.
Whoa! Start clapping.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world.
wait.
You still have more?
My two songs. We have two more.
One more. Yeah.
Concert.
Yeah, this is our concert now. Okay.
Wow.
The second song is "I Want It That Way" by the Backstreet Boys.
Yeah.
I can't think.
Hindi ko na like mga pintura.
Make sure you guys sing along with us, okay?
Okay. Yeah.
If I ask you a question, you better respond.
Shaggy Chapoopoo.
Oh! Wow.
Yeah, that's it! That's the light!
Let there be light!
What the
I said.
Those are archers.
Pang lakas na nito.
I don't know where it went. It's on my fault, it seems.
All right. Sorry po, technical problems po.
Okay. I love you, Kelly.
So go in the hat. Yul will entertain you for a few minutes.
We found it.
We're good.
I want
to hear
Flapping
for Halo Halo. Yay! Halo Mix.
Team Halo
Halo.
Oh, thank you.
mission. Thank you.
If you look behind you guys, you'll see some fireworks, I think.
They like it.
Wait. Yeah? I mean, it happened. You know me? Master Khan.
All right.
Cool MC.
Are you ready?
Never mind.
Let's just enjoy that.
Intermission.
Okay, no light.
A little bit less than
Guys. Can you see us okay?
Yeah, we can see you.
Alright.
Alright.
Hello.
Tell me
when you're
ready. Wow!
Ako bang buto still?
No.
May fireworks na sila mga...
Parang si celebrate
ito last time po nagparo ko sila dali ra nagparo sa itong nag 2 weeks ago naman sa diyan kami galing din sa ano sa yung camping area ng Steep Rock may paro din pero ganun lang kadali
are they times are you supposed
to right
hold on wait can I say something before
yeah for sure.
I will say, Paul, our skit, they worked very hard. They may not know a lot of Filipino, but they made it work for
them. Should we wait for the fireworks? Or...
Just wait.
That's the first team of the camping! No word of it!
Yeah, we paid for that. That was the way that happened. Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
All donations from...
MSD. Bath.
Sure. Thank you, MSD, for supporting us and having our first annual, team of camping.
Yeah.
Welcome. And I hope you guys all enjoyed the skit. I can see from the window we were spying on them, they worked really hard.
Spy.
But I hope in the future, more DeMolay and more parents and Masons, Masons alike, will have more memories and have More future camping events like this.
Yeah.
Thank
you. Yeah.
Love you, Anna.
We'll include Pinkat.
Alright, let's start.
Okay.
Nakabidyo yan.
Nabidyo ko.
My name is Glenn Gilos. I approve this message.
This gig is about a Canadian tourist going on a jeepney for the first time and the troubles he encounters. Alright. Give it up. Bert. Yes. Hello.
Woohoo! Para?
Ano yun? Para? Oh, okay.
Oy, driver, stop.
Hoy, da.
Pasok.
Grabe, ha? May fireworks pa kayo.
Yeah.
All right.
Take two.
Okay.
Take two.
Just use the mic.
No, I gave it to them.
Hello.
No, they don't need the mic. Just speak louder.
Yeah, it was. Okay, fine.
Give it to
them. Nagagalit ko.
Take two.
Okay, ready?
No, you got it.
Okay, restart.
Okay, just whatever. Just talk really loud.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay, you ready?
This is made by Hello Hello Production. High production, right?
Wait on the fireworks.
Oh,
turn
the lights.
Parang ibig sa turbo siguro yung ano nila.
Lana.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Are you ready? Okay. I think
you're
ready. Ah. Take four.
Oh wow.
Okay.
Take five.
It doesn't matter because I'm going to tell you again.
Oh, the mic is ready.
Go, go, go. Tourist.
Support your team.
Just turn it off. Never mind.
Nikolai, just go over here, bro. You're closer to this. Probably because you're far away.
Take six. You know what? I'm just gonna yell.
Just shout.
Project. Okay. Oh, jeez. This is made by Hala Hala Production. And this is a skit about a Canadian tourist going on a jeepney for the first time and the troubles that come with it. All right, give it up.
Excuse me, sir. Yeah. This for not sitting.
No.
So, this one. Relax yourself to this one.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Continue.
Okay.
We're in Palawan.
We're
gonna travel to
Manila. Here's a good food to the car. It's okay. No, stop now. No.
Oh, excuse me, sir. What's your name?
Nail.
Nail? Sapat? Like Paco? Like tak tak tak? Paco ba siya? If he's Paco, where's Hammer? Do you have Hammer?
I think it's done.
I think it's done.
By the way, what are the seatbelts on this thing?
The seatbelt?
Yeah.
No, belt for your pants.
No, like for safety.
Oh, stop. Like this thing on the body when you're driving. Yeah.
Yeah.
We don't have that here. You just hold on to the metal cylindrical bar on the ceiling. That's the bakal. Yeah.
Sabihin nyo, kapag gusto niyang bumaba, sabihin niya lang para. Okay?
If you want to exit or exile, banish.
Banish.
Disappear. Minus.
What?
Delete bar. Undo. Decrease population. Evacuate. Yes.
Yeah. Okay na kayo dyan. Eh, sige, tara na.
Para!
Uy, para? Bakit? Why?
What do you want to stop?
There's a stop sign up ahead.
So you want to evacuate?
No, I just wanted to let you guys know that there's a stop sign because para.
No. Sabihin nyo dyan, kapag gusto niya lang umalis.
Remember, if you want to banish, you say para.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, sige. Nandito na tayo sa Manila. Alis na nga kayong gulo nyo.
He said, you evacuate.
Okay. Alright, thanks for your
ride. No, you have to.
Okay, end skit.
Yay!
I just like passes. I hope everyone had made memories you will remember in your futures. I hope everyone here had a great experience overall. And another thing I want to add is I would like to give thanks to everyone involved, everyone who came, and everyone who supported and funded us.
Yay!
Especially the Manitoba Senior DeMolay. Thank you so much!
Yay! Thank you, MSP!
Also, another thank you. I want to thank Ted Rico for helping me on this, because I've always wanted to hold a DeMolay camping with members, with older members, newer members, and people who want to become members. Because I want everyone to be tight, like a, what's a good, like a paracord kind of. Yeah, like a really tight knot. And with just like the bracelets, with each weave comes each tie. Wow. I want that tie to become as solid and as long as possible.
Very good. Good job. Good job. Yeah.
And of course, with these events, it will allow us to grow. And I hope we can do more like this in the future. Thank you, everybody!
Thank you!
Welcome!
Good job, guys! Good job!
Have a wonderful day! DeMolay!
DeMolay!
Oh, damn! Sorry. Again. Forget it. And the word of ammunition!
DeMolay!
Thank you, guys.
I can feel the fear for it inside
of me. That is one of the best ways to end the night.
No, but who's setting these?
Hello, mix.
Crusader
for glory!
Okay, now you're alive. Now, we're here now at the awarding and also voting. Again, thank you to all of you for cooperating. And I hope next year I will see you again. We're still gonna have a plan for next year. I have a question. Did you enjoy? Did you have fun?
Of course. Yes. Yes.
Which part of the activity you enjoy?
The working out, right, guys?
Yeah. Sleeping.
Yeah. Sleeping. Yeah. The skip dance. Ah, that's what. Next time we're gonna dance again. I did the sample, the 8-8.
Can you do it?
Okay, never mind. Okay, so we're almost done. And the checkout is around 12. So I have one request. We go around the this property, pick all the small pieces of paper or any garbage. Then check the washroom. Check the medics, how we arrive, must when we leave, same thing again. Okay? All the pillow that make it organized. So the next people gonna rent this facility. And second, our name is on the line. Oh, who's the last time who used this facility? DeMolay. So I don't want that. I want a good impression for them. Okay, then leave nothing but food, please. Kill nothing but time.
Bring
nothing but memories. Yeah. Okay, you like that?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so I prepare some, what you call the, not prices. Remember when I show you my outdoor kit? About first aid kit and survival kit. So I have some stuff there that we're gonna use next year. I have a fire starter, I have a whistle, I have a emergency blanket, paracord, etc. Now I want to give an award in every one of you. But how are you gonna do it? By draw lots.
So that everybody can have something as a souvenir, every one of you will get 2 items.
Okay?
You will choose 2. But
by the number. Okay? Who wants first?
Alright,
guys.
Yes,
get
one.
Which
way is this?
No, I don't know.
Six.
Going here?
This is six.
Yeah, probably six.
There's no nine.
Two. Oh. Who's number one? Okay.
Gabriel.
Number one.
You need to choose first.
You need to choose two. And tell me why you choose that one. This is a emergency sleeping bag. This one. And there's a blanket. There's a paracord. Multi-tools and a fire starter.
No, do not coach tatay.
Do not coach. Yeah.
It's for you, okay?
Anything you want, my friend.
Don't listen to them.
Yay! No
change.
No.
Okay. Tell them, why did you choose the paracord? Tell us.
For like,
not in outdoor. So you're gonna make a small bag. It's an ABC, emergency, everyday carry bag. Okay? Paracord, you want to learn more in nothing and not tying? Okay. Next, number two.
Thank you, what did you see?
Number two.
I will.
Oh. Oh. Okay, tell us why do you like that one?
I picked the paracord so that I can practice knot tying at home. And if I want to, I can put this in my bag and make survival bracelets or practice even more weaving. This is just in case if I want to stay warm and if I'm lost or somewhere, and so I can make fires with it too.
Oh, fire starter?
Yeah, fire starter, that's right. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Number three. There's no Barbie there. Oh, blanket. Look at this. Oh, you want to be a leader next year.
Supervisor.
Supervisor.
Taking this because mine broke. Probably because of my baby brother. I'm taking this because I really want mine in my bag. Just in case, I'm lost somewhere and I just can't do anything. Well, at least I'm gonna be covered.
Yes, go
also,
ahead.
I hate mosquitoes.
Oh, number four!
Yay! Oh, there's black on there.
Mm. Oh, multi tools!
One or two.
Yeah, two. We still have a blanket, fire starter, and emergency whistle. Okay.
I got multi-tool because... I got multi-tool because you never know when you're going to need, like, tools.
No, hey!
Come here. And then I got fire starter because you never know when you need to cook something. Are you sure you're still an arsonist?
Do you know how to use that? So next year, I'm going to teach you how to use that, okay?
So, Bama, I'll buy the fire starter.
Number five? What's number five? Multi-tools.
And a whistle.
That's why.
For multi-tools, just what Bam said, this can be useful for anything, for like cutting stuff, slicing things and stuff. And I also got a whistle because in case if I get lost, there's a compass here, and I can just navigate where I was before by using the directions on the compass.
Hey! Number six!
Six!
Oh, six!
Are you
Okay.
So I took the blanket just in case if I'm ever lost in the woods, I can at least have something to cover myself up. And I took the multi-tool just in case I need to like cut through something or get like a something out of my skin.
Okay. Translate that to Tagalog.
Para.
Number 7.
You guys, you could take 2 multi-tools.
Yeah.
1 for your brother, 1 for a sibling maybe.
The multi-tool is useful for anything. Like,
a blanket.
Blanket.
Okay. Who's the last one? You got 2 multi-tools?
For your sibling, bro.
Nikolai, I know one. I pick these. No, you don't have choice. You have choice. Nikolai, I have a special award because we observe. But everything you're doing here, we try to observe. Even though your first day, second day, and third day. This person we observe, he's like a big brother. Okay, of the master counselor. They work together to organize everyone, to command everyone, and they stand out. And he stand out. And I think he's gonna be a good example to each everyone of you. And me as a parent, I'm happy that he's a DeMolay, and he's looking forward to all the activities. I can see he's into
enjoying the system of DeMolay tatay. How old are
you? That's 18. Okay, I have a special
11 pa siya, September po birthday niya.
This
nga, you have to talk to your parents about it.
You almost didn't make it here. So even his mom is like getting information from us, asking for help if he could still come here, even without the parent.
Okay? He still find a way.
Yeah. If there's a will, there's a way. Okay?
Okay, I want to award to this one to being a sample leader, Kelly.
Yeah! Yay!
Show it today.
Hello, hello!
Hello, hello, mix, mix! Hello, hello, mix, mix!
Crusader!
For glory!
So I want you to show them what is that. Thank you.
Give it a test.
I got you. Yeah, buddy. thank you.
I got it.
And I have something for you also. Actually, Dawa.
Ano yun?
Yung whistle ko. Remembrance.
Because he got two.
Thank you so much.
Bro. Okay.
You're going to be the next supervisor?
Huh?
Next supervisor?
Who?
Kelly?
Oh, yeah. Why not? What's your plan? Just convince your charter dad. That they're not convinced. I think just tell your charter dad if you have any plan. We can work it and we planned it. Okay? Again, thank you again. I hope you, everyone, parents and DeMolay. I miss you, girl, DeMolay. The word of emulation?
DeMolay!
The word of emulation?
DeMolay!
Okay. Thank you again. Let's clean up. Then let's pack up and let's go home and get some rest. Okay?